Trevor Anderson. I've been baking since I can remember, probably 7, 8 years old. I have an aunt who bakes. She's baked my entire life. And as a kid, I always baked with her. She's been my inspiration ever since I was little.
I'm Stacey Smith. I am a human resources manager. I work at NBC Universal. Her passion just kind of feeds off to me. I'm more of the business person. I went to grad school. I went to undergrad all for business. And I'm just really driven by just exciting things, numbers, and just figuring out like how just to make the next move and who's the next person to network with. So I'm just really the business mindset.
I read that you guys are cousins.
Yes.
But you've known each other since birth.
She's known me since I was born.
Okay.
I was just like laying in bed late one night. I was like, you know, Jen's selling cupcakes. So I posted on Facebook that she was selling cupcakes, and you know, Facebook has that feature where you can add that person in the post.
We tagged them.
Mm-hmm. So I tagged her like, if you're interested in buying Valentine's Day cupcakes, contact Jen or myself.
And that's how I found out. I'm starting my business. Because I'm a fan of Valentine's
Day cupcakes. Oh, yeah. So like literally in a week we sold like 72 cupcakes.
That's not bad.
So I was like, okay, maybe we really have something. Because it was kind of like, first it was kind of a joke, but I was really serious about them getting cupcakes from her. And then seeing the interest, we just kind of kept the momentum going. Actually, before we even started the cupcake company, I've really been a big fan of cupcakes. I'm that person that will go find the best cupcake. So I love cupcakes. I think they're so good.
I love baking, it's my passion. I just don't believe that you should ever have a bad cupcake.
I think my fondest memory of cupcakes is just the reaction that people get, whether it be from before we had Cupcake Cuties. I mean, everyone just loves sweets, so they're just really excited. But then now, it's seeing people excited about our cupcakes.
I don't think it's gonna be perfect. I don't want to do it at all.
Like, as soon as someone sees our picture cupcake, they're like, I want a picture cupcake, or I want to give someone a picture cupcake.
Yeah.
So I think, I mean, businesses with their logos on it, it's just the excitement that someone gets when they see that cupcake with the picture is just, I truly feel like that's our niche.
So for me, it's always about them having it, being happy.